The other very unique thing about this sealer is that it can be seal only, but it's also gas flush. Gas flush helps you save the food rather than having food waste. It lasts longer. If you seal only, you might get 3 days. If you do gas flush, you might get 2 to 3 weeks. That's a huge savings in money and time. Production levels, we're talking when you're using a rotary sealer, that you can get up to seal only 10 trays a minute. And if you're doing gas flush, maybe 6 trays a minute. The CiMotion is already hooked up to the gas tank. Therefore, all I have to do is turn the gas on. Now you hear the gas going in. You need to allow time for the gas to go in. The gas is a mixture of carbon dioxide and nitrogen. The nitrogen merely takes up space. The carbon dioxide takes care of any of the bacteria and prevents the food from going bad quickly.